and putting in some last-minute rehearsal are the next contestants to face the judges. Student Craig in call centre work to Joseph, who perform as duo Diva Fever. In their first audition, they were forced to work doubly hard to win Simon around.
I honestly thought you guys were going to be more interesting than that.
I'm singing for my life now because I ain't happy to know. And we're rolling, rolling,
rolling on the river. Look, I don't think you guys are the best singers we've had. You've got three yeses. Well done.
Thank you so much.
We're friends, we've known each other for a couple of years, and we thought, we hadn't sang together before, we sang individually, so we thought we'd give it a go as a group. You never think when you stand in that queue that you're going to be in the last 100 at boot camp.
What's the motivation behind this red triangle?
Simon said he wanted everyone to look different and stand out, so we're just trying to, obviously... Yeah.
Louis wanted us to sort of glam up a little bit.
We've both like dreamed of being a singer since we're quite young, and if we don't get through today, we're going back to the books and back to the call centre. We don't want that to happen.
Actually, taking tips from your makeup artist. Hello, boys.
Hello. Well, that was a lovely reception, by the way.
How are you?
We're fantastic.
Good. Feeling good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Right. Okay. It's over to you.
Simon, you like sit there and you say like, I'm looking for something different. Well, here it is. We're here. We're different. We're Davino. And I think the world's ready for something different, you know.
Okay, good luck. Thank
right.
you.
Right.
Where do we stand?
Roma, Roma, Maga, Ga, ooh la la. What's your bad romance? I want your ugly, I want your disease. I want your everything as long as it's free. I want your love. Love, 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 I want your love. Oh yeah, yeah. You know that I want you, and you know that I need you. We want a bad, bad romance. I want your loving and I want your revenge. You and me could write a bad
Thank you very much. See you later.
They're so likeable.
I really, really enjoyed that. That was us. We felt like that was like the most, like everything, the costume, the dance, everything. I didn't want to stop.